We're doing a chainless e-bike ride. Who showed up? Good boy. All right, I'm out at Burnt Bridge, getting ready for an e-bike lap. I got my altitude PowerPlay ready to go. And Zigman here is gonna get some water before we head up the mountain. Get in there. Let's go. Hurry up. I know you're thirsty. Yeah, yeah, come on. Hey, yeah. Good boy. All right, we made it to the top. Pretty slow climb by e-bike standards, but gotta manage Ziggy's energy there. Still seems like he's full of it, so that's a good sign. And we're gonna start picking our way down. Wow, it's so windy. Tight corner. Ooh. Check on Ziggy, still good. Riding in the dry is one of my weak points, so I'm always a little more cautious, try to get better at that. Couple tight ones here. Ziggy's right there. That's good. Thank you. Good spot for a break for Zig. Oh, there you are. Good boy. Want some water? Whoa! Broke a chain. Yeah, that's a good spot for it. Well, of course, I left my multi-tool in the storage box of my other bike, so we're doing a chainless e-bike ride. Not even halfway down yet, but still should be good. It's all downhill from here. All right, the chainless drop-in. Let's see if I know how to pump. Coming, Zig? I didn't think I'd beat the dog. There he is. Oh, might be tough with no chain, got it. Hey, that actually went okay. All right, chainless drop in part two. who showed up. Good boy. That's a good boy. And he healed nicely too. That's great. Good job. All right. What do you think? We go from here? Corner's a bit tricky. Same with that. You can see Ziggy's got some Strava lines out of the corner of my eye here. Clip my hand on that tree. Wow, that's loose. Roll, baby, roll. I mean, fair enough. Back at her, dude. Oh, should have went the other way. That slowed me down a bunch. Roll. Uh-oh. Let's go. Oh. How dumb am I? When you forget that you don't have a chain, so you try to put a pedal stroke in and fall off. That's hilarious. Good boy, Zig. You're doing a good job. Oh, this is new. This definitely seems like a better line. Hard to get a good feel for it. Obviously, since I can't pedal, but. I don't know. Good boy. You're doing good. Whoa, weird bounce. Well, that's it. Hope you enjoyed. We're gonna have a dip now.